What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox install or version error on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Are you suffering from the Roblox error KB4534310? This issue typically occurs when there are problems with your Roblox cached or temporary files. I will guide you through the process of fixing it. The solution is simple and straightforward. Search for %temp% in your start menu search and hit enter. Your file explorer will open up. Locate the Roblox folder by selecting any folder and start typing Roblox. You can also search for the Roblox folder in your file explorer search bar. Next, proceed to delete this Roblox folder, which includes your temporary files. These will be re-downloaded the next time you launch the Roblox app on your PC. Once you're done, open your web browser and access your browser settings. On Google Chrome, click on the three dots in the top right corner. From the drop-down menu, select Settings. On this page, navigate to the Privacy and Security section. Next, scroll down and find Cookies and Other Site Data and select it. You will be redirected to another page. On this page, scroll down until you find See All Site Data and Permissions and select it. Search for Roblox in the search box in the top right corner. Remember that the letter R in Roblox should not be capitalized, otherwise you may not find your Roblox.com site cache and data. Once you find it, click on the trash icon to delete the cookies. That's it. Now, close all windows and restart your computer. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.